Yeah, absolutely a hot topic. It has marijuana supporters applauding state lawmakers. Opponents, though, say legalizing the drug will hurt future generations and create turmoil for the state.
We're talking about a public health nightmare coming down the road.
A passionate Patrick Kennedy spoke out against the legalization of marijuana in New Hampshire. The former Rhode Island congressman was here Thursday as part of a group called SAM, which stands for Smart Approaches to Marijuana. Kennedy says legalizing weed is simply commercializing a new addiction.
All I would say to New Hampshire is slow down on your road to legalizing marijuana. Take a look at the experience of your friends in Colorado and Washington State. Take a little chance to let that experiment unfold before you start going down a road.
The road to making pot legal has been bumpy, but last week the House approved a bill that would allow people to have up to an ounce of the drug for recreational use. Outside the legislative building on Thursday, pro-pot people held signs trying to rally more support.
This is a God-given plant. We should have the right and the ability to grow our own medicine, especially in this state of New Hampshire, where this is the live free or die state.
Representative Steve Valancourt sponsored the bill that legalizes the drug for recreational use and taxation.
We are going to drive out of business the black market, which is hurting our youth. I think the state can do very well by taxing this at a moderate level. How much money does this make for New Hampshire? I ran some computations through my head and came up with 20 to 30 million. And then I talked with Matt Simon.
That dollar amount is clearly an estimate, but Patrick Kennedy says it's not worth legalizing a drug many believe leads to other substance abuse issues. Right now, the Ways and Means Committee will review the bill and make their recommendations. Governor Hassan, though, has already gone on the record with us and said she'd veto the bill. Live in the studio, Nick Spinetto, WMUR News 9.